A flex alert is in effect today to help the state's power grid, so it runs from 4 to 9 p.m. And officials say today's hot weather in Southern California will put more pressure on electrical supply and could lead to possible outages. People are encouraged to lower their thermostats and avoid using major appliances.